Hello, 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 hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You are tuning in to Miraculous Monday. Man, I am super excited. When I say I am blessed, I am blessed. God has been so awesome. It has been a miraculous weekend. And it has been a miraculous Monday. You are tuning in to Miraculous Monday. I do not own the rights to this music. This is He Still Loves Me by Pastor Hutchins playing in the background. I thank y'all for tuning in, and those that will catch the replay, thank y'all for tuning in as well. I'm going to allow this song to minister to you. This is He Still Loves Me by Pastor Hutchins. And man, I was listening to this song, and I have been on this song for the past 3 days. I was just laying in my bed, and I was just having a worship night and reading my word. And I came across this song, He Still Loves Me by Pastor Hutchins, that's playing in the background. And it was just ministering to me. And I was like, man, God still loves me no matter what I do. So I'm going to allow this song to play. You're tuning in to Miraculous Monday. I'm allow it to minister to you while some people tune in. Just listen to the words of this song. Because God still loves you no matter what you do. So I'm going to let it play for a little bit before we get started. You're tuning in to Miraculous Monday. And the topic is He Still Loves Me. Man, the words of this song, it would take you home and answer worship.
I didn't even think I was anointed. When people gave up on me, you gotta look yourself right in the eye, and you gotta remind yourself of one simple fact that according to the word of God.
I'm going to turn the music down right there, and we're going to go ahead and get started. This is He Still Loves Me by Pastor Hutchins playing in the background, and you're tuning in to Miraculous Monday. Hey, Caleb, how are you? And man, when I was listening to this song, it just began to minister to me, because you do a lot of things in life. You make a lot of mistakes. There are paths you go down, roads you go down, and you're wondering, why I made these mistakes and why I did this. And why I chose to go down that path. And it's a lot of things that I've done. And like, again, I do not own the rights to this music. This is Pastor Hutchins playing in the background. He Still Loves Me. And I chose the topic, He Still Loves Me, because as this song begins to minister to me, hey, Carolyn, hey, sis, how are you? As this song begins to minister to me, I begin to think about some of the things that I've done in my past, some of the roads that I went down, having the wrong friendships, of going down the road of being a lesbian, of going down the road of just not wanting to go to school, not wanting to go to work. And this song just ministered to me. It was just saying, He still loves me despite what I go through. He still loves me despite what I do. All the things I've done in life, all the mistakes that I've made in life, God still loves me. He's still there by my side. He's still carrying me, because He already did everything He needed to do when He died on the cross for me. So why do I need to worry about the mistakes that I did? Why do I need to worry about all the things that I've done in life? Why do I need to keep going back to my past when God still loves me? So it's time for me to pick myself back up and know that God is right there by my side, knowing that He's loving me no matter what, knowing that it doesn't matter what people have said about me, what my family members have said about me. I remember being called worthless every day. I remember being called out of my name every day. I remember when people told me when I wasn't going to be a nobody, and I believed those words. But then when I began to listen to this song, it took me back down that road, and it reminded me that God still loves me. He brought me out of every negative situation, out of every negative circumstance, and He turned my life around. When I say God has really turned my life around, He has really turned my life around. When I can help other teen girls, young ladies, and women blossom up and bloom where they have been planted. If He had not brought me through, if He had not loved me enough to go to the cross just for me, I wouldn't be where I am today. If God did not love me enough to bring me out of being a lesbian, if God did not love me enough to bring me out of my circumstances or situations or the path that I was going down, then I wouldn't be where I am today. Man, and when I say I cry tears of joy, because God has really brought me out. I see myself blossoming. I see myself growing. I see my attitude changing. And God still loves me. Even when I sometimes go back to my past of having a bad attitude or choosing the wrong words or trying to go back down that path, God still loves me. And I'm telling you today, it doesn't matter what you did, what mistakes you made, what roads you went down, what paths you went down, what friends you have. It doesn't matter what you've done. God still loves you. He's still on there right by your side. He will never leave you nor forsake you. He still loves me. I remember when I had self-doubt. I actually just had some self-doubt the other day, and my sisters had to have my back, and they had to push me out of that self-doubt. Even when I doubt him, even when there are days when I don't trust him, he still loves me. Even when there are bad days, when I wake up in the morning crying and I'm like, well, God, how is this going to happen? How is that going to happen? He still loves me. And I allowed this song to minister to me this morning. I was just like, Lord, I just thank you for still loving me even when I don't trust you, even when I doubt you, even when I'm still going back to my past, calling those wrong friends. Hey, Joyce, how are you? Even when I'm calling those wrong friends, I remember I'm just getting rid of a soul tie out of my life. And I began to pick up the phone and call that person yesterday. But then God reminded me, why would you go back to that person when that person treated you a certain way? But he still loves me, even though I was going to pick up the phone and call that person and bring back a soul tie that I just got rid of. He still loves me no matter what I do. So I'm telling you today that God still loves you. It doesn't matter what you've done. Or what you're doing right now, what your circumstances look like, what your situation look like, he still loves you. It doesn't matter that they call you worthless. It doesn't matter that you doubt yourself. It doesn't matter that you doubt God or sometimes you don't trust him. He still loves you no matter what. He still loves me. Even when they told me that I wasn't going to finish school, when they told me that I would never get a bachelor's degree, when they told me I couldn't get a master's, well, now I have my associate's, my bachelor's, my master's, and now I will soon have my doctorate in May 2022. God still loves me. Even when I chose to have the wrong friends in 2016 and got expelled from a university and I could not get my first master's degree, God still loved me. He still picked me back up. I stepped out on faith and I applied to be a mentor at that same university that expelled me. And I doubted myself and I thought I wasn't going to get accepted. But that same university reached out to me this year to ask me to be a mentor, to mentor college students and to be a mentor over the business program. And I was like, well, I can't apply. They're not going to accept me because I got expelled from the university. But then a week later, today is the day that they emailed me and said, congratulations, you have been accepted to be a mentor in our program. Y'all can't tell me how that God is not awesome. Y'all can't tell me that there's not a God because he still loves you. Even though I got expelled, even though I was hanging with those friends and got off the track, even though I chose to go down the road of being a lesbian, even though I was going down the road of being an alcoholic, even though I was smoking and drinking every day, God still loves me. He brought me out of the situation so that I can help other teen girls, young ladies, and women come out of their situation. He still loves me enough to make me over again. Even when I tried to commit suicide over 20 times, he still loved me enough to pick me up, to bring me out so that I can move forward and press forward. He still loved me enough so that I can start blossom up, so that I can bring in young ladies, teen girls, and women so that they can follow my path and tell them my story so that they can walk their journey to healing. He still loved me enough so that I can be transparent enough with myself and transparent enough with God so that I can stop. The tears are flowing on the inside, but I can't let it out in this live. I'll let it out afterwards. But he still loves me enough so that I can help myself heal, and I can help others heal. And as my big sister says, my big sister Carolyn, shout out to her, she says transparency is a new healing. So I'm learning to be more transparent with myself. I'm learning to be more transparent with others. I'm learning to tell my story so that I can help others, because others want to see you be transparent. They want to hear your story so that they can walk their path to healing. God still loves me enough so that I can walk my path to healing, so that I could be anointed to do what he's called me to do. Many are called, but few are chosen. I am one of the chosen ones. I thank God that he loved me enough to choose me to be the CEO and founder of Blossom Up LLC. To choose me enough to bloom where I have been planted so I can help others bloom where they have been planted. To choose me to be the one to go through all of these things so that I can help other teen girls, young ladies, and women. To choose me to blossom, to choose me to grow, evolve, and transform. He chose me and he loved me enough. He still loves me no matter what I did. So I'm telling you that God still loves you. Don't worry about what people say. Don't worry about what you've done. Don't worry about what you're going through. Don't worry about how hard it is. God still loves you. He still loves you. Remember that. So come out of that pain. Come out of that depression. Learn to be transparent. Learn to pick yourself back up. Learn to trust God. Stop doubting yourself. Come out of that self-doubt. I'm learning to come out of that self-doubt. I'm learning to come out of that fear. I remember when I walked in fear every single day because I didn't know who I was. But I thank you, God, that He loved me enough so that I could learn who I truly am, and I could step into my inner beauty, embrace who I am, embrace my flaws, embrace where I'm going, embrace what I've been through, embrace what I've done. I thank you that God still loves me enough. So I'm here now, and I'm blossoming up, and I'm blooming where I haven't planted. So I'm inviting you to join me to blossom up and bloom where you haven't planted. Don't stay stuck in that rut. Come out of that rut, because God still loves you. Remember that. He loves you enough that He went to the cross just for you, just for your sins with iniquities, and it doesn't matter what you've done. So come out of that self-pityness. I remember when I was in self-pityness every single day, and I was crying my eyes out every single day because of the things that I've done in my life. But now, I don't cry anymore. I rejoice about the things that I've done. I rejoice about my past. I rejoice about my mistakes. And I need you to do the same. Come out and rejoice so that you can help others. It's not about you. It's not about me. It's about helping others. I've learned that whatever I've been through and what I will go through in the future, it's not about me. It's about me helping others blossom up and bloom where they have been planted. So today, I choose to be positive. I choose to rejoice. I choose to remember that God still loves me no matter what. I thank y'all for tuning in to Miraculous Monday. I just want you to meditate on this song. Go back and listen to He Still Loves Me by Pastor Hutchins. Go ahead and listen to it and allow it to minister to you and know that He still loves you no matter what. I'm Krishandra James, CEO and founder of Blossom Up LLC, where I teach teen girls, young ladies, and women to blossom up and bloom where they have been planted by helping them embrace their inner beauty and helping them grow, evolve, and transform into their true selves. Remember, God still loves you. Don't give up on God. Don't doubt yourself. Trust in Him. Don't doubt God, because He's still there for you, because He never gave up on you. God never gave up on me. He loved me enough to bring me out, and He will bring you out too. Just like I'm rejoicing today, you're going to be rejoicing as well. Remember that. So go ahead and blossom. Go ahead and bloom. Go ahead and grow. Go ahead and evolve. Go ahead and transform. Go through those growing pains so that He can bring you out. And know that He still loves you. Just because it looks hard, just because it feels like you're not going to come out, know that He still loves you. He's right there by your side, and God will never leave you nor forsake you. You can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Remember that. Don't give up on God. You're tuning in to Miraculous Monday. I thank y'all for tuning in. And those who will catch the replay, thank y'all for tuning in as well. Remember, He still loves you. This is He Still Loves Me by Pastor Hutchins playing in the background. Y'all have a wonderful and miraculous week. And I will see y'all again for Freedom Friday. Love y'all.